living on the lake is not the greatest. See where the mayflies are hitting the worst.
Fox 8 Color Giving would like to salute Trinity Blum as one of Cleveland's own. Trinity graduated from three educational institutions this past month: North Ridgeville High School, the Lorain County Joint Vocational School, and Lorain County Community College as well. She also participated in several engineering competitions, with many of her research topics focusing on neurodiverse conditions like ADHD. Trinity, congratulations, and thanks for being one of Cleveland's own. To nominate someone like her, head to fox8.com and look up Christine on TV.
Fox 8 News is brought to you by the 45th Annual Tri-C Jazz Fest Cleveland.